this video, you guys want to know how to use shortcut, I think. Shortcut, you know, you can do anything, but usually keep this at 1080, 30fps, or 1080, 50fps, 60fps. If you do this, it takes like 4 hours to process. Then just even start. The next thing you need to do is just drop a video in there, so any video, like a montage or something. Yeah, montage. And then play, and then play. So you want to cut this part. Press S, click this, click cut. That's all. Now if you want to save that, yep, and then... Okay, but what happens if you don't want to do this video? Like, but I don't want to just cut these parts. Drop a new video in there. Simple as that, right? I might want to do something. Maybe a video. One of these. The cut, boom, boom. I like, wait, but how do I add effects? Click X. I haven't used Shotcut in like a good 10 months. No, not 10 months. But I'm trying to figure out where that is. But I think it might be in, oh yeah, filters, like filters, go to plus, make sure you select the theme, press S, select that, and then select the part, and then you could be like, text rich or something, you could be like, yep, you have text rich, but, yep. Wait, but how do I type? Just go on it and type hi, anything. That's the tutorial for Shotcut. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And see you guys all later. Some like, and peace out.